So here we are at Cape May. It's Tuesday, and we are coming back to our bed and breakfast, our little home away from home for 3 days. Not the Queen Victoria, which we're now passing, but the Columbia House. It's a very pretty neighbor street here. Lots of nice old Victorian, very well preserved houses that we today, and we have been blessed by to be able to stay in thanks to the generosity of David and Barbara.
No.